This video is a tutorial on how you look for your WH or watch. Or first go to Google and then search Google Chrome. Then click the Google Chrome. Then click the Google Chrome apps. When you click it, you will see the three dots at the upper right. Then click that three dots. And then when you click it, find the desktop site and click the box. When you click the box, wait for loading until the blue pass. Okay, then go to your profile and then go to your YouTube studio. Then waiting, you need to wait for another loading till the loading. And so after the loading, you need to click the dollar sign is there, and then you will see your row with YouTube. You will see your subscribers and your public watch art. Thank you.